Oh, Okay. So we're starting a new game.
Let me go. This is a bit loud. How's that? Is loud for my headphones here. Okay. We'll see how this goes. How do I back out of this? Okay. Single player. Level select. I haven't even started. Which episode? So I guess these are the only like four. I guess so. Let's do the first one here. Choose difficulty. I'm too young to die. Hey, not too rough. Want me plenty of ultraviolence nightmare. I'm gonna do hey not too rough, cause. Alright, so this is gonna be fun. I have not played anything with a keyboard for a while. I shoot those. Oh, they're explosive barrels. This just looks like a corpse. Okay. I'm pretty sure I actually tried to learn this on guitar. I feel like I might have actually tried to do like a, I guess I'm picking up. Oh, health, okay. Ammo's armor 4%. 6%, okay. 100%, there we go. Did I just hurt myself? I was just going down. There's dead guys all over the place. Okay. I'm gonna seem like a newbie, and that's because I am, so. didn't get all of them. Okay. I'm gonna have to get used to not being able to aim upwards. Okay! I almost died from like the first rear enemy there. So. What's turning red there? Can I shoot those? No. Oh, it's the explosive barrels. What is that noise? I have no idea. Picked up an armor bonus. Cool. Okay. Okay. That swishes. That also swishes. Okay. Oh wow, that was it. That wasn't too bad. Zero percent secrets, 75% items, and this vault, subfair camps. Okay, I am here, indeed. Am I like? Oh wait, could I not have moved? Okay, sounds good. Awesome. Okay, so that was the first level. So I can kill that guy. Can I jump? I sound like dinosaurs. This music's awesome. Whoa! Do I want to go up there yet? Hold on. I want more armor. It seems like I've got some multiple paths here. Oh. Haha, I got you. You need a red key to open this door. Okay. Okay, that seems like a pathway. That's another pathway. Okay, let's check out the one in here real quick. Oh, there we go. There's the shotgun. Oops. Okay, so I got 122 ammo. 36. Hey, that looks like the red key there. Anything else hard? Okay, so both of these doors went to the same place. That's this door. Is that? Okay, yeah, it can't hold me. Okay. I keep wanting to jump. Like, there's no jump button in this. Whoa. Yeah, get out of here. Oh, 200% armor. Nice. Did that do it? Oh. I assume they both go to the same area. Wait, did I miss something? There we go. I want to see my shotgun. My 50. Nice. Oops. Hello? Oh. Okay. I still had another path. I don't know where the end of these levels are. Okay. Yeah. Okay, so seeing as how I had like I beat two levels with like I didn't really do much in them, so I'm gonna try to do more exploring. Blue key, okay. Heck is that? It's a face. shotgun is pretty powerful. But I have just, like, so little ammo of it right now. Yeah, let's go down here. What is that noise? Okay, that button seems like an end thing. Ooh, I can't have that. Is this a... Can't see it. Yeah. How do I get in there? And do I not? I probably don't get in there at all. Okay, yeah. I need blue. Is that what it said? Blue key. Aiming system is weird. Oh crap. There's the blue key card. Oh, the power shut off. Because I grabbed that. Oh no. That's actually kind of cool. Who's out there? I'm hearing something. There's secrets and stuff too. Right? Didn't I kill you? Pretty sure I killed this guy, didn't I? There we go. Can I get him? Ooh! Can I? Hold on, I might come back to that. Looked like I could, like, jump down there. I'm definitely hearing an enemy over here. That looks different. Okay, maybe it doesn't. I like that there's like no reloading. No, that's kind of nice. Okay, let's open up. Come on out. They can open doors too, right? Why do the demons have guns? Who gave them guns? This looks like a portal. Oh, there's stairs. Okay, I'm like fully stocked on everything now, I guess, because I can't pick up anything else. Okay, that's an end of the level. So, hold on. Let's... Excuse me. Let's go back. So I got a mystery of an enemy. I can hear an enemy. I'm afraid that that's going to be an end of the level, but I don't know. Hearing an enemy there. Okay, let's try this thing. There's definitely something. There's a switch thing right down there. Aha! Extra health. I hope that's a secret. Get a bonus points for that, hopefully. Okay, that wall, just the texture of it, when it backed up, it kind of looked like it might have, like, exploded. There's nothing in there. Okay, I guess we'll, check out the one switch first. See what that does. One with this enemy, apparently, that I can't see. What did that do? Aha! Secret. Picked up a yellow key card. I'm still hearing an enemy. Definitely a way to get in here. Not really seeing anywhere I can, like, go, no, so. Mm-hmm. doesn't look like there's anything on the what's it. Secret still 0%. Dang. Music is awesome. Alright, let's do this. Command control. I'm gonna take command of that control. I don't know. There's that blue face thing again. Ha ha! Gotcha. Oh, more enemies. Oh, I could have came up here and eye level with them. Oh, what? Look at all this armor. Nice. Oh, 200%. Let's go back. I want to know what's up with this blue face thing. That's something I'm kind of confused about. That's definitely a secret thing. Over there. Radiation shield suit. Oh! Is that what I think it is? Oh! Nice! Nice! It's probably gonna run out eventually, isn't it? New gun! Wait. Oh, that's a power thing. No! I have 3 ammo with that. Let's go back to shotgun right now. Oh, are you kidding me? Wait, really? Hold on. Wait, seriously? Dang it. I didn't want to do that, but... Okay. I keep making a noise for like fall damage, but nothing's happening. Blue key to open that door. Okay.
That looks like a yellow key over there. I was a little confused in what just happened there, but I think I see. That's yellow. I just saw the yellow key though. I'm getting a little confused. The yellow key's over there. There's another way to that. It's not that way. So many dead bodies around. That's near the start, isn't it? Okay, yeah. I know where we are. It's all like interconnected. Just like Dark Souls. Okay. Yes, I know. I know what's going on now. Blue. Oh, new gun. 200 ammo. Oh. It's a machine gun. Okay, so I got the blue key card. Did I ever find... thing for the blue key card? I have no idea. Yellow key card. I know what I'm doing. Don't worry. This place looks like a maze. And there's the yellow key card. Cool. We definitely need something else here. Oh, that's a new enemy. Thought I was hearing something new.
Nothing, really. Got stairs going. I probably shouldn't have wasted. Probably shouldn't have picked up those two suits at the same time. I need to find something for this. Okay. Can I go up here? Oh, yeah. Was it that thing that was across the, dang it. Across the acid that I kind of messed up? Can't do anything with that now. Do I need to restart? I think I messed something up here. I don't know what to do. I don't think saving it really did anything either. I kind of feel like I just screwed things up here. Again. Well, I don't have the same. Pressing the wrong button.
Oh.
Okay. Actually try to use the suits as they were intended and not mess things up. Where is the right down here. All right, let's go do this. Wait, I'm going the wrong way. Go back! No! How? Seriously? Seriously? I don't know what to do. I'm let's do the Shores of Hell. I don't know what to do with that. I was literally trying to get up on the platform and... Anyway... We're gonna just continue on. Try not to think about it. I don't have any armor. That thing hurt me. Oh, it's sinking platforms. I did not realize that. Good to know. What did that do? I'm so confused. Thank you. Oops. Go back. I found a secret area. Finally. Well, at least I finally found one of the secret areas. Oh, crap. Oh. Nice. Red key, of course. So go this way. That's not a portal. It looks like a freaking portal. I don't want to use my freaking fist. Oh. I never noticed that pad there. I was like, what the heck? That was okay. All right, that wasn't too bad. Looks like a hardware store. What's up there? What the heck was that noise? Why are there boxes everywhere? Zoke. Ooh. Where is everybody? Yeah, okay, I lost a lot of health there. Okay, go back to shotgun. I lost too much health there. Let's do some backtracking real quick. What's the suit over there? Ah, okay. Let's go back. I'd like to explore this area first. Yeah, that guy's dead. Oh, there's a suit. Okay. Oh, okay, I wasn't actually planning on going this way, but okay. Literally can't do anything. I'm hearing enemies. I want to find them. This was the start of the mission. Okay. No, this was the start of the mission. Ah! Gotcha. That's what that does. Yellow key. Okay, well, I need to find a yellow key. I like the sound effect of the stairs. This is where I was. I almost went down into the acid. Oh boy, traps. Red key. Oh. That's the end of the level. Okay, I've not found any keys yet. So I guess we're gonna go this way. Ooh, look at all these health bonuses. That went places. Okay, so I got a couple more here. I'm not seeing. Seeing a door on that one, actually. Not a door on this one either. Ooh, there's the yellow key. Now, how do I get it? Okay. Okay, what was that other path? Oh yeah, the traps. What was that? Here we are. Whoa, dude, really? Shotgun's pretty cool. There's a blue key. There's the red key. Where did the red key go? I can't remember. That's it. There wasn't anything on the other side of the was it? Okay, there's the X. There's the red. That activates the exit. That's the end of the level. I want the yellow key, though. Oh, whoa. I'm so dumb. Of course. The pattern actually on. That's so easy. I'm just stupid. Where was the yellow door? Was out here, right? Where was the yellow door? Was it out in the forest area? How come I didn't notice that? You found a secret area. Thank you. That's a big gun. Is that the BFG? Heard a lot about the BFG. It's not this way. What am I doing? I am not good at reading these maps. Go back to the main area. There we go. Pretty sure yellow door was out here somewhere, right? There we go. Those doors? They are. Ha ha! Picked up a box of rockets. Nice. Now, go back up. I want to open the other doors. What have you done? No! Can I not pick up all of them? Where is that? Dang it. I don't know what to do. I guess that's enough. Well, we'll finish up the level, I suppose. I completely went the wrong way, didn't I? Oh, wait. Completely forgot about this spot. This little area here. I found a secret area. Nice. Oh, that's what I was seeing through here. Okay, yeah. Alright, now let's go back. I'm so bad at reading these maps, come on. Going the wrong way. Still going the wrong way. Oh my goodness. I don't know the path. I just... There we go. I know, I took a long time on that level. Thank you for reminding me. Alright. Let's go to the next one. Why can you shoot through there? Haha, there you go. I'm invisible. That's so cool. Still not invisible for that. Ooh. Doing in there. That's blue, right? Blue key card. Okay, I don't want to step on the acid again. Let's not do that. Gun's awesome. I don't need that. Shane gun. I'm definitely starting to understand the hype over the weapons in this game. It's definitely a fan favorite thing about these games, is the weapons. Alright. Let's go walk on acid now. Oh, it's the thing in the other room. ~200% Heh. I just want to use the pistol right now just because of how much ammo I have of it. Yeah. Blue key card. All right.
Got him.
What is that? That looks like a severed hand. It's just in the air. Okay, well, that was quite the adventure there. The blue. I know I've seen it. There it is. So happy there's like no reloading. Oh, yeah, that's the invisibility thing. Okay, let's switch back to shotgun. Oh crap. Okay, I was not expecting that there was gonna be this mess. Okay. Well, these were the guys I was shooting at the beginning. Okay. How's that? 100% kills. Nice. I don't think I can do much. Okay, I don't know how I did that. I think I just hit this.
Nice.
Got nothing else that way. So I guess that means I'm walking across acid. Can't get back up. Try to flatten me. What are those eyes? What did that do? Oh, just did that. If I'm... Wait, is it invisible? Or invisible? Am I taking damage? I've been assuming I've been taking damage. Blue keycard. What do I need to open that? That looks like a door. Hey, blue key card. That didn't take very long. This level design is actually pretty cool. Yellow key. Oh! Whoa! I was not expecting that. Hey, that went nowhere. Got the plasma gun. I got a plasma cutter. Hey, I got stairs now. Okay. Whoa. Okay. Go. Go! My goodness. Stuck on walls and stuff. Ah. Okay, so now I'm back here. Nice. Oh. Should have figured that was going to happen. Done at the beginning of the level. I don't have any. Oh my gosh. Hey, how come you guys don't get hit, attacked by the, kind of sucks going through this without as many resources. Oh, great. Kind of hoping that something like that wouldn't have happened. Okay. All right, we're just gonna start at the beginning here. Try to make use of that other nonsense that happened earlier. Get up there. Soundtrack's awesome, though. Oh, no, that I wanted to find some secrets. Such a short level. Where are the secrets, though? Anyway. To see if we can actually finish a little campaign, I guess, or level. What do they call it? Episodes? I can't remember. Red key card. What if there's a secret on these stairs? Okay, red key card. Oh. Is that a chainsaw? I can't go in there. Not from here. Okay. I got a new mission. We're getting the chainsaw. No! Gosh dang it. I completely forgot that that was the ending level. Okay, whatever. We got the shotgun now. I spend a good amount of time in this one. Oh! This is definitely something right here, but can never figure it out. Yellow key card. Isn't there like one more guy in here? Or maybe I just keep thinking there is because of this noise. Okay. This guy's not gonna cooperate. There's gotta be a way to get up there, right? Maybe not. I don't know. This is blue key card. So, I got blue and yellow. Did I ever find yellow? I don't remember seeing a yellow door. Here's the exit. Once again. I don't know where. I would very much like to find the secret here. Could there be a way that it's in the poison thing and I just have to activate a door to get out of the poison? I think I might have found something. I just saw it, come on. What am I doing to even activate these? Ha! Got it. What is the flashing lights for? Supercharge. Okay, awesome. I finally got into this place. Still don't know where the yellow one is. You found a secret area. Oh. No! Gosh dang it. Come on. Gosh, I can't. Jeez. I can't move that fast. I suck at this. I can't walk around corners without hitting them. Are you kidding me? That time it was actually perfect. If I look away for long enough, would it just come open? Okay, this is stupid. Oh, come on. This are you kidding me? How did I get the false one then? I can't even freaking. Seriously? Okay, I'm done. I'm not doing this. That's ridiculous. It's not. I can't even know where the ending is. Alright, 14% of secrets. This was the one that I got stuck on. Yeah. blue armor. Go to shotgun. Okay, so I've got two of the suits. I need to do. Need to go down there. Those are stairs. That's actually probably important. So. It would probably be a good idea to try that. That might have... I don't know. That other thing that I got stuck on just seemed like a bonus thing. I don't know. Alright. How did I do? Oh wait, I do have the blue key card. I completely forgot I picked that up. That's very wrong. I did not get lost in this thing, but now I am. Okay. What are you doing? There we go. All right. I'll grab one of these suits. I am going the wrong way. Crap. Still am. Okay, so there's no purpose to this. Oh, how do I do that? Seriously. Okay, so that's a bonus thing. So where's the... What am I actually supposed to do? I don't understand what I'm missing. I really don't. Is there something I have to shoot? I don't get it. What am I doing wrong? I don't understand. I'm so stupid. I'm so dumb. Okay. Now that we've established that I suck at this game, okay, let's continue. Looks like we got three more levels. Cool. I hope that killed him. Haha, you can't get over here. Come here. There we go. Okay. And just like that, I already got the yellow key. Ooh, that was a lot of guys. Oh-ho! That doesn't go anywhere. Just for health back then. Oh, I completely misguided myself there. It's a big armor up there. Okay. Oh, this is open. Yeah. Shotgun shells. Blue key card. Crap. This is scary. Thank you.
That's cool.
Use a different gun here.
Yeah, the music. Got red. Both red. There's a red. It's a lot of stuff in here. Oh. I was going the right way. I thought that was just blocked off. That was close. Could have easily died from that. Oh crap.
So I got a blue. I haven't come across a blue yet. I say that and then I come across a blue. More mazes. This game is obsessed with mazes. Get out of there. No, stay out. Jeez. Oh wow, I ran out of ammo that quickly. My health is getting pretty low too. Oh my gosh. What did that do? No idea. Oh my gosh. I suck at mazes.
Oh, knock that over. Yeah. Crap. I feel like I should have waited with this thing. Yellow. Oh crap, that thing's invisible. That's what the suit was for. Nope, go. I'm already committed. Yep, I knew there was a better purpose for it. What's that face? Okay. If so, that's where the yellow goes. Technically, if I didn't want to, I didn't even need the key card. It's what it seems like to me. Nice. Alright, so I'm going back down. Ah. Another invisible thing. Okay, he's dead.
Nice.
Alright. It's like, what, is this the last one? Possibly? I have no idea, actually. Well, let's keep shotgun. Let's do this. This is like last level music, though. Red. Yellow. Yellow key card. Nice. I keep hearing the ones in here. Oh. He's just walking around. Blue. These explosive barrels are tricky. How the heck did I get that stuff? Dang it. Thought there was a guy behind here. I'm dumb. There's red. Oh, I see blue. Red, not blue. Blue is on that platform thing. Where the heck do I go? Let me get that too, hopefully. Okay, here's red. There we go. Alright, we're going to... I'm gonna pause real quick. I'll be right back. I need to go to the bathroom. Then we'll get back into it. I'm very much enjoying this game so far. I'm back. Let's resume. I think I was going forward. Yes, okay, yeah. Red door. Where was the red door? I literally was just at it, wasn't I? How would I get you? Where'd you guys come from? No, I got the blue key. That's what I'm looking for, the blue door. There it is. Oh, hello. Didn't even see you back there. A bear. What did that do? Oh. Of course. Computer station finished. Nice. Oh, I could barely see that one. Okay. That was cool. Computer area map. So, is that like... How do I look at a map? Is that just like an art gallery thing? Oh, crap! Seems like a boss fight right here. Got one. What do I do? I'm confused. Oh, something over here. Don't worry, I know what I'm doing here. The stairs being formed sounds like... This is getting to be a bigger arena here. Wait, what? I didn't die? That was it? I thought I died there for a second. I was like, what the heck? I did it! Once you beat the big badasses and clean out the moon base, you're supposed to win. Aren't you? Where's your fat reward and ticket home? The heck is this? It's not supposed to end this way. Dang. Stinks like rotten meat. It looks like the lost Deimos base. Looks like you're stuck on the shores of hell. The only way out is through. To continue the Doom experience, play The Shores of Hell and its amazing sequels. Inferno. Okay. That guy looks cool. Nice. So I basically played like the first little campaign. I didn't even see most of this stuff. Well, I saw that. And there's multiplayer. I did not think there was multiplayer in this game. Nice. Beat the first little campaign there. There's like three others. It's almost set up like Left 4 Dead, where it's like different campaigns and then there's like different levels on top of that. So, knee deep, and knee deep. So I did knee deep in the dead, the shores of hell, Inferno, and then thy flesh consumed. So we're at least gonna start this. I did a little bit of this already. That didn't help me that time. Thank you. Wait, did that do something back here? It did. That wasn't there, right? Oh yeah. All right, that's cool. Got a cool gun. Why is that holding me now? Oh yeah. Got too close, so. Exit. I'm just gonna focus on finishing things. I'll try to look for some secrets, but I'll just do my best with that in that regard. Okay, I remember this one. We just played this one. Can't even pick it up. Oh. I forgot about that thing. I wasn't crazy about this, actually. To be completely honest. Yellow key. Okay. I remember most of this. This was kind of confusing first time around. But hopefully I don't get too lost like I did. Or as lost as I did. I literally say that and then I just end up at the back at the beginning. Because I don't know where I'm going. Yeah. Oh, crap. Hello. Exit. Okay, I can't remember where any of the keys are, actually. I feel like I remember more about the where the doors are than the keys. How? Okay, there's one key. Oh, I thought there was another door over there. Blue. Whoa! I was not expecting that. What the heck? Red. Pretty sure I remember what red is. Yeah. Hehe. Oh, why did I do that? Okay, I just no. Wait, what am I doing? I'm going completely the wrong way. How the heck did I get turned around like that? That took way too much health. Crap. There's a lot of these guys in this one. Okay, where? What the heck? Oh! Still more of you. Where is yellow door? Oh, yeah, that's right. Hold on. Yellow goes out here. Thank you. Yeah. All right. Now let's go back. Let's go back to where we're supposed to go, preferably. I'm not too worried about that other room. I was in there last time. So cool. Yeah, it took a while, but I have so much ammo of this, so. I only have 11 for the shotgun. Let's use this. Right, we'll get back to that. Oh, crap. That almost kind of scared me there for a second. $200. Yeah, 29 in ammo. We'll use this gun for a bit. Ooh. Now I've got 69 ammo. Nice. There's the blue card. Okay, let's go back. I know where the this kind of looks like the Green Goblin or something. So powerful. Yeah, might as well. Supercharge. Nice. I don't think I got that last time. Okay. Let me just cross here. Yeah. Check out what my ammo situation is. I remember playing this one, but I don't know if I beat it or not. Shells, ammo. Thank you. that was a lot of guys. I definitely remember this level. Where the heck did you come from? I can't remember what I did. Oh yeah. Card yet. What's that other door? It's back here. Now I've got a blue card. I don't know. I feel like I might have beaten this one, actually. Oh, jeez. That took a lot more health than last time. I don't think I have enough health for that. Let's do this. Oh, he's dead already. Okay. No button in this one. Something up here, though. Thank you. Alright, let's get out of here. Is that a teleportal? What the heck? What is that? Well, I guess I am in hell, so. I guess that's what that's supposed to be. Wait. Gosh. I'm confused. That's where I died. I remember. So I don't think I did beat this one. Huh. So what do I do now? This is really the only place I can go. Oh, there's another platform. Okay, okay. That was actually pretty easy. How do I get that?
thought I saw red. Okay. Percent secrets. Cool. All right. I hope that's a secret. It'd be nice. Yeah. Let's go to the other side door real quick. Oh, no, that's back to the entrance. I stuck on those things. Is that a heart? Sacrificing a heart? How did that hurt me? Wait, what? That thing I took is holding me? It's a lot of rooms. Jeez, dude, there's a lot of rooms. Hold on. A chainsaw. I have the chainsaw now. That is awesome. Jeez, so a lot of guys. is this supposed to go? Oh crap. Is the other way, acid stuff too? Okay, no. Oh, there's a suit. All right, well, he's dead. That's it? Okay, hold on, I need to backtrack. There's a lot more. I can't backtrack, I've got, well. I'll just run across it real quick. Lot more too. Yeah, then here, obviously, there's a bunch of dead demons in it. Oh, there we go. Crap, I didn't really even saw you guys. I can't get it up there. Holy crap. One of the bigger enemies down there. I am almost, I'm about to die. There we go. Dang, dude, I can't go back. What am I supposed to do?
Well, at least I found a secret area, but I'm dead. And that means I lost all my progress, too. Okay, I think now's a good time to stop. Okay, that's enough for today. I'm actually really enjoying this. I really, really like it. So, that's gonna be it for the stream. Check out all my social links and stuff. And see you in the next one.